Anything that surprised you?
What would you do differently in future?